The hardest braking point on the Yas Marina circuit is in front of turn 11. The driver has to slow down around 221 km per hour over just 131 meters. The calculated brake energy involved is 1987 kilowatts. The driver is subjected to 4.8 g while he pushes with 116 kilograms onto the brake.